teaching since 1980, since the early 1980s. I put him in the top three of my students for initiative, talent, cooperation, and just general good natured, very outgoing, but had all the talent to back it up. And he was a very good programmer. So he had a lot of skills, in addition to his flying skills, which were outstanding.